Look. What's your name?
Bella.
Hi. Woo. Hi.
They're both pretty friendly too. Yeah. Pretty laid back. How old are they?
2 and 1.
Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I want to show you something. Guess what? Where are we in? We're in by the sea. I want to show you around.
Down by the water,
we're
going to the beach.
To the hallway. And here's the bathroom. Look at this nice room. A year ago, I won a prize, one night stay in by the sea. Cheers!
America's Cheers. Most wanted. That must be where they have the s'mores, but I don't see any s'mores over there. I mean, that's what they're doing now. Oh, that's what they're doing now.
Is it for everybody or?
You should walk down there.
I do.
Take our wine down there. We can walk down and go to the beach.
They having their
s'mores.
S'mores.
You can smell the s'mores. Smell the s'mores. Right there. You want to get one?
So you mean that's a free one? Really?
Oh, sure.
Okay.
Why wouldn't it be free? Nice fire. This reminds me of camping.
Yeah.
Oh, that must be the beach down there, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah. Hi.
sunrise.
You remember when you were walking in the Filipina? That should be our sunset.
What do you think? Of course, it's sunset. What time is it? Other way. It'd be better to have a sunrise view. That's here. It's really sunset.
It's really cloudy, so you cannot see the sun, but the sun is there.
I like the different colors, though. Are nice. It's very pretty. You see that thing sticking out of the water way out there? Mm-hmm. Light on.
They keep turning their head. Don't be close to them.
I'm not. I was going to work the other way. Get up that way eventually. I don't want to feel like I'm ruining a photo op or something over there.
Now. How about those puppies? What's your name?
Well, Mark is getting a picture too.
No, I'm taking videos.
Oh, she's taking videos.
Bobby and Bella.
Bobby and Bella. Oh, I like those names.
Hi, Bella.
Bella. Oh, no good. If we watch a vlogger in the Philippines, her name is Bella.
Hi. Woo.
Baby Bella.
Baby Bella.
The white one's Bella and the
puppy's
the brown one.
Hi.
They're both pretty friendly, too. Yeah. Pretty laid back. How old are they?
2 and 1.
Here? So they're pretty young.
Yes.
Kitty?
She's happy. No, we had just taken them back because we were watching. And they just kind of jumped up. Yep, for sure. Nice to meet you guys.
Okay, bye.
Bye, baby Bella.
Bye. Shake.
Pretty calm dogs. They don't chase. They're pretty,
yeah, they're so
pretty
cool.
Mellow. Are you Filipino? Are you? I thought so. My wife and I had a bet.
$100.
She lost. I said, I'll bet that woman over there is Filipino. And she goes, oh no, she's not. My wife's Filipino.
Oh.
And
yeah.
I'm like,
I'm from Luzon.
Oh yeah, me too. Manila.
Oh, the last time you've been back home.
Oh gosh, before the pandemic.
Yeah, we'd
really?
To go back.
Oh my god.
We've been looking to see about going back, but we've got all those crazy.
Oh, there you go. You wanna get some? Yeah. Mine. My second set. It's really good.
Seated Portland. Also tonight, the 8-man.
And I want to show you something. This lobster is for do not disturb. That is a pretty cool bike. And they have their magazines here, sitting on the center table. And this is an office table. They have a telescope, I mean, to see the water if you want to. Thank you.
I'll have your surfer right over here.
Thank you. What are you doing?